Hi, friends. I have a great bedtime book for you. It's called Don't Blink. It's written by Amy Krauss Rosenthal and illustrated by David Roberts. It's a great book to read before you go to bed. Don't Blink. What kind of animal is this? A big owl. Don't blink. Here's how it works. If you can avoid getting to the end of this book, you can avoid bedtime. Simple as that. It's a pretty sweet deal, actually. But each time you blink, you have to turn a page. Those are just the rules. So whatever you do, don't blink. Oh, I know I blinked. Okay, maybe I wasn't clear enough. Each and every time you blink, you will have to turn the page. So I repeat, no blinking. Jeepers, you blinked again. I thought you wanted to stay awake. You do realize that each blink gets you closer to you know what. Try not to blink. Now I'm just plain confused. Do you want to stay up or not? Think of it this way. The opposite of blinking is staring. Try, I don't know, staring up at the ceiling.
You stare up at the ceiling?
I should have suggested something more interesting. Stare at the person next to you.
Are you staring?
I guess not interesting enough. No offense, person. Here, stare at this picture. How many legs do you see?
How many legs do you see in this? One, two, three, four. Miss H sees four. How many do you see?
As fun as that was, you obviously still blinked. So let's take this in a slightly different direction. Stare at this. Amazing, right? I don't get how it works either.
You see him moving a little bit? Cool, huh?
Okay, the staring thing is clearly not working. Maybe squinting is the way to go.
Can you squint?
Pretend the sun is making you squint. Might that keep you from blinking? Nope, that didn't help. It only made things blurry. All right, stay calm. We'll figure this out together. I know. How about covering one eye?
Can you cover one eye?
Rats, you still blinked. The other eye. Think. How not to blink? How about using your fingers?
Hold your eyes open.
Well, that seems to have brought you a few extra seconds, but we still need a better plan. Maybe try getting all your blinking out. Blink a whole bunch of times, super fast. Ready? Did you do it? Ooh, sorry, bad idea. That made us jump ahead so many pages. We basically time traveled. Holy pillow puffs, we're dangerously close to the end. Hang on tight. The only thing I can come up with is to just close both eyes. At least then you won't be blinking and we won't have to turn the page and you avoid bedtime. So go ahead and close your eyes. Keep them nice and closed. You can think about your day, You can hum your favorite song. You can count to 1,000,000. Just whatever you do, don't fall asleep. But if you do fall asleep, don't worry, because it will be morning again. In the blink of an eye. The end. Sweet dreams, my friends. Miss H loves you and Jesus loves you. Good night.